Elphaba, why couldn't you have stayed calm for once, instead of flying off the handle? I hope you're happy. I hope you're happy now. I hope you're happy how you hurt your cause forever. I hope you think you're clever. I hope you're happy. I hope you're happy too. I hope you're proud how you would grovel in submission to feed your own ambition. So though I can't imagine how, I hope you're happy right now. Elfie, listen to me. Just say you're sorry. You can still be with the wizard, what you've worked and waited for. You can have all you ever wanted.
I know.
But I don't want it.
No.
I can't want it anymore. Something has changed within me. Something is not the same. I'm through with playing by the rules of someone else's game. Too late for second guessing. Too late to go back to sleep. It's time to trust my instincts. Close my eyes. It's time to try defying gravity. I think I'll try defying gravity. And you can pull me down.
Can't I make you understand? You're having delusions of grandeur.
I'm through accepting limits, 'cause someone says they're so. Some things I cannot change, but till I try, never know. Too long I've been afraid of losing love I guess I've lost. Well, if that's love, it comes at much too high a cost. I sit or by defying gravity. Kiss me goodbye, I'm defying gravity.
Glenda, come with me. Think of what we could do together.
Unlimited. Together we're unlimited. Together we'll be the greatest team there's ever been. Glenda, dreams the way we planned them. If we work in tandem, there's no fight we cannot win. Just be willing, defying gravity. With you and I, defying gravity. They'll never bring us down.
Well, are you coming?
You're happy now that you're choosing this.
You too.
I hope it brings you bliss.
I really hope you get it and you don't live to regret it. I hope you're happy in the end.
I hope you're happy, my
I'm flying solo, at least I'm flying free.
that there is or was is ever gonna bring.
Now that we're friends, I've decided to make you my new project.
You really don't have to do that.
I know. That's what makes me so nice. Whenever I see someone less fortunate than I, and let's face it,
who isn't?
Less fortunate than I, my tender heart tends to start to bleed. And when someone needs a makeover, I simply have to take over. I know exactly what they need. And even in your case, though it's the toughest case I've yet to face, don't worry, I'm determined to succeed. Follow my lead, and yes, indeed, you will be popular. You're gonna be popular. I'll teach you the proper poise when you talk to boys. Little ways to flirt and flounce. Ooh, I'll show you what shoes to wear, how to fix your hair. Everything that really counts to be popular. I'll help you be popular. You'll hang with the right cohorts. You'll be good at sports. Know the slang you've got to know. So let's start, 'cause you've got an awfully long way to go. Don't be offended by my frank analysis. Think of it as personality dialysis. Now that I've chosen to become a policist or an advisor, there's nobody wiser. Not when it comes to popular. I know I'm a popular, and with an assist from me to be who you'll be, instead of dreary who you were, well, are. There's nothing that can stop you from becoming popular. Lar.